Hi there, who's this? Dusty. Hey, Dusty.
Hey, who are you?
I'm just a traveler.
Right. What do you want?
I thought I'd start a few fires and kill some people. I just wanted to look around. I won't hurt you.
Well, you can never be too careful. Be warned, it's not safe here. Super mutants have attacked recently and carried off some of our friends.
Oh, that sucks.
Come in. Just don't cause any trouble, okay?
Okay, Dusty. I'll put this away. See? Big trouble in Big Town. Oh, is this a new town? You have discovered Big Town. Ask the people of Big Town about their captured friends.
They're out there. I can feel it. What, you? I gave you the welcoming speech.
So you're under constant threat?
There was a super mutant attack recently, and where there's one big ugly, there are 10 more just waiting to grab you by the throat.
Oh,
then the slavers will come and pick off what's left of your carcass and drag any survivors to Paradise Falls.
Aw, shit. Paradise Falls?
Nearby. Slavers move quick and come from all directions. Someone else might know where they nest. There isn't anything here that hasn't been destroyed or dragged away. You're better off scavenging the dead out in the wasteland.
Yeah, I'm not above doing that. I do that too.
There's nothing here but the stench of death and the threat of attack looming over every sunset.
Uh-oh, it sounds like you need the Minutemen.
Look, we're in trouble here. If you want to help, great. If not, just please don't kill anyone while you're here. Megaton won't have us.
Why?
Lamplight won't take us back.
Why?
And Rivet City is too far. Besides, the bunch of us can't even hold this town. Can you imagine us schlepping across the wasteland?
Well, I'm schlepping around the wasteland, and I'm doing all right. So, like, people leave Little Lamplight. I know they leave Little Lamplight when they turn 16. So they leave and they come here, and then they just get picked off by slavers and mutants? That's horrible.
There aren't many of us left. There's me and Pappy. Red runs the clinic, but she's been taken by the mutant. They went northeast. Probably to the Germantown police headquarters. They have guns, and they're mean, so you better be careful. You gonna rescue them or what?
Maybe. You stay here and hold off any more mutants, and I'll rescue your friends.
That's totally awesome! Yeah, okay. While you're out on your mission, I'll stay here and hold down the fort. Cool! Hey, did I show you my new gun? It's totally awesome.
It's not as awesome as the one I've got.
A visitor? Who'd want to visit this hellhole? I'll bet you're here to rape and pillage us, aren't you? Aren't you?
No.
Not that it matters. We're all super mutant snacks anyway.
Okay, well, I've got frag mines, and I've got some, I've got a fat man and stuff. I could help you out with that, but the game's not giving me an option to, like, share my shit with you, so...
I hate it here.
That kind of sucks. Alright, that's it, huh? This is a big town? Not very big. But you know, Fiona could do a lot with this place. Put up a few turrets. Yeah, they need turrets. That's what they need. Put in a few shops. Some guard posts. I mean, I like the barricade they've done. It's awesome. They're halfway there.
Remember? We're on our own.
National Catastrophe Relief Auxiliary. Oh. Disconnect user N. Kroydon. Nancy Kroydon. Log entry number 1. We were mobilized in the early evening. My security clearance isn't high enough to know this on an official level, but I have it on good authority that we're under threat of a Chinese attack. I don't dare to share this with the girls. Most of them are a solid sort, but I can't trust that some won't desert to try and protect themselves or their families and wind up spreading panic, especially on flimsy rumors based on flimsier intelligence from DOD. That's Department of Defense. We haven't been debriefed yet, but it's probably safe to assume we'll be on an evacuation detail in the rural areas. Our unit scored somewhat poorly in the last round of drills, and the high flyers always get the urban details. We'll be stuck herding farmers and hermits in the hills. Okay. This can't have happened. We don't even know if it was the Chinese, but DC was hit. My God, Andrea's unit was on evac detail right on the belt loop. Dear God, more bombs. What's happening? Our unit has been assigned to a National Guard detachment. They drove all night from Pennsylvania. We're doing our best to keep the survivors placated while these boys get their strength up. The looting gets worse every day, and it's a small town. There can't be much left, and there's already been one scuffle at the canteen. These guardsmen arrived just in time, I fear. Dolores and Rebecca deserted in the night. They had the goodness not to rob us blind on her way out. On her way out? You mean on their way out? I had trusted Becky with the keys to the canteen and the artesian well we locked up on day one. Several of our survivors were talking rubbish about seeking refuge in a nearby vault. The girls must have decided to go with them. Damned fools. If anybody made it into those things in time, they bloody well aren't letting any of us in now. I suppose I should just be glad we have a few less mouths to feed. I took the NCO's advice and set up a quarantine for the worst of the radiation victims. We know better than to think they're contagious, but most of our survivors don't. And it helps keep them calm. We also have an easier time smuggling the bodies out at night. It's not so much that people die, it's how they look when they go. They all think they'll just lose a bit of hair, maybe get a rash. It gets so much worse than that. We're low on Prussian blue. Most of them don't know what that really means, for which I'm thankful. One of the local doctors in our camp knows about a cancer treatment facility not too far from here. We're sending some of the guardsmen out to investigate. If they can recover any filgrastim, we might be able to stave off widespread radiation sickness a little longer. These days I feel like more of a preacher than a nurse. We've lost hope that the reservists will be back. I can only hope they died with some scrap of honor and didn't abandon us. Without medication, people are succumbing to radiation sickness for which there is no hope of treatment. We can do nothing more than make our patients comfortable as we await the end. When the painkillers and whiskey run out, prayer is all we can offer them. I've taken to wearing a head wrap. I don't want them to see how much of my own hair has fallen out. Aw, Nancy. Wonder if she's going to turn into a ghoul. That would be interesting. I suppose it seems only right to say goodbye. I ought to know it's hopeless. Maybe one of my sisters is still out there, and I couldn't go without leaving some kind of farewell. Just know that I did everything I could. I tried. I only wish that I could be the last to go, so I could have helped all the others before they met their own end. Oh, Nancy. Oh. Aw. Alright, disconnect user Nancy Kroydon. Oh. This is heartbreaking. Is that Nancy? Nancy? Is that you?
We need to get more. I know, but we got two here still. The female is locked up. We'll take her back with us. The tiny male is downstairs. He won't be coming with us, Willie.
Go to all splatter! Right now! Oh.
Can I get away with using frag mines? Cool, that worked.
I can hear you. Ah, I'm hearing stuff. No more pain. Time to die.
That was cool. All right, that's cool.
Scream! Scream for your worthless life!
That's what they say in Fallout 4 too. My combat shotgun with another combat shotgun. I don't mind if I do.
Look out! Game's over!
Germantown jailer's key. All right, I'll take it. I'm detected. Oh, there's people in here. Okay.
How'd you get in here?
Hey, Red.
You're rescuing me? Thanks. I thought we were goners for sure.
Well, you would have been turned into mutants.
The others are dead. Or worse.
Yeah, I think they're... Oh, I got karma. I'm glad you're alive.
Me too. I'm extremely lucky you came along.
Looks like you could use a weapon.
I'll take whatever you've got at this point.
Hot dog! I can give her a weapon. Alright, I'll give her this one. Can I give her a stim pack? Will she use it? Alright, there we go.
Well, all right. Don't get us killed, okay?
I'll try not to.
Help me! I've got your back.
Okay, cool. Is there anybody else?
We can talk back at Big Town. Let's get out of here.
But I think there's, like, one other person. They talked about a little boy being in here.
I'll just hope you know what you're doing.
Ooh, what's this? Take Flying Bananas Cant Talk. What is Flying Bananas Cant Talk? Flying Bananas Cant Talk. Flying Bananas Cant Talk. They just want you to believe they can. Okay. Ooh, there's a bloody handprint. Police HQ basement. Okay. I think you need to stay here, Red.
We can talk back at Big Town. Let's get out of here. I'm not sure I like that idea. If you're not back soon... I'm leaving.
Okay. This looks horrible. Ew. Alright, sounds like somebody's about to get eaten.
I hope you choke on my bones.
Not your tiny bones, little man.
Who are you calling little?
Shut up now.
Oh, God. Kill me quickly, I beg you.
Powerful bang to it, doesn't it? I think I still prefer my little submachine gun pistol, though. Okay. What's your deal, kiddo? Pilot light. Take that pilot light. Take that pilot light.
Thank God! Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here.
Okay, Red's fine, let's go.
All right. If you say so, boss. But if we get to Big Town and she isn't there, I'll kill you.
Okay. Looks like you could use a weapon.
Hell yeah! Lay it on me.
All right. What are we going to give him? Give him the assault rifle. What the heck? And I'm feeling generous because I'm charity. Let's give him a stim pack. I don't know if they'll use them, but what the heck.
Right. Let's go.
Glad to see you're alive, Shorty.
Me too. Now let's get the hell out of here.
We can talk back at Big Town. Let's get out of here.
All right, you and Shorty,
we'll be right behind you.
Awesome. Let's go. All right, we did it. Do I have to walk them all the way back or can I fast travel?
I'm glad to be safely back home.
I'm glad you're safe and sound. I don't want any kind of reward.
Thank you.
Because my name is Charity.
You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward, but I can put the caps to use buying medicine and supplies.
Yeah, you need to do that.
Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon.
I'll stick around to kill the super mutants. That should leave you alone. They should leave you alone after that. Okay.
Really? That's great. I'll let everyone know. You're a real hero. You know that? Our heroine returns.
Yep. Did she rescue them?
That's me.
Blair. She's coming to tell us she failed.
I told you she could do it. But you didn't listen to me.
You
never listen to me.
Don't I count for something? She rescued
hey,
me,
Shorty.
At least.
Hey, Peppy. All right, I might be able to work on time bomb here.
You saved my life. Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's the big idea?
What do you mean? You don't want me to save your life?
Wow. I can't believe that you were able to help Time Bomb. In here, I was sure that you were ready to just let him die. I guess I had you wrong. He still can't fight, but if we survive for a bit longer, he should be back into it soon enough. Look, you're a better doc than me. That's pretty obvious. But if you need healing, I'll do it for you, no charge.
Oh, wow. All right.
Sure can. Quick and easy. Only 100 caps.
Thought it was... no charge.
If that's the way you want it, it's all the same to me.
Those assholes in Lamplight said that this place was great.
Run for it!
Let's get out of here!
No!
Oh, dang.
If I'm going to die, I'm going to take one of you.
Anybody else? I've gained karma.
We did it.
Oh, did anybody die?
Take that, muties.
I didn't think that'd work.
You mean we're still alive?
All right. Yeah. We sure showed those mutants, didn't we?
We sure did.
I'm starting to feel safe for the first time in a long time. Thanks to you.
Oh, good.
I got to admit, I didn't think you were one of the good ones, but what the hell? Thanks! Things might not be so bad after all.
All right.
Yeah, who am I kidding? There's still plenty of things out there that want to kill us. At least I didn't die today. I got you to thank for that, so thanks.
You're welcome.
Have a crappy... what the hell. Have a good one.
All right, it doesn't look like we lost any settlers. It looks like it's just mutants that died. Looks like everybody's A-okay. This place was great.
Watch the wastes.
Yeah, this guy. Okay.
Sometimes you'll see small...
All right, bye.
Bye.
Get a nap, dude. You need some rest. All right. I guess I've taken care of the big town. Yep, that's it. Big trouble in Big Town. We have handled it. There I am, Charity of the Wasteland. And as always, you can find me on Twitch, YouTube, Twitter, Patreon, and AO3, all under the name Jewel Smith. Take care of yourselves until next time.